You know, really, I'm quite afraid that I cannot get any money made. I'm endlessly intuitive, it's like I'm getting played. See, when life gives me lemons, I chop them into slices, and I pop them in Coronas, and I call it lemonade. Signed rappers got a name, they're doing what I'm doing, just speaking the serenade, and they're calling it getting paid. I'm solid as anybody whose wallet is getting weighed at anything more than nothing, cause nothing is what I've saved. But that's partly because I'm fucking depraved, just sucking on liquor like every day's a fucking parade. My poor heart was cut with a blade, ripped out of my chest, and drop-kicked in the trash bucket. So fuck it, in the fucking trash bucket it stayed. I have nicks, love and hate, and I am running on nothing but jade. It feels good, there's a fire burning hot in my belly, and nobody should call the bucket brigade, cause when it burns, I turns on the jets and it gets scary. You hear me spitting, you'll know me and rapper getting married, carried through the dark and night to the dawn. I'd rather battle with my brain instead of fight with my brawn. Mike Tyson and Braun, that's what I got in my brain, so I'ma keep chasing change till I emulate the life of LeBron. And then I won't trifle for long, fucking hop on the S-type and I'm gone. Fuck all y'all, I'm a home run faggot, I don't play small ball. Not as sick as them, but way sicker than Paul Wall. And half of these rappers who made it, they're overrated. I'm as ill as any hospital patient getting sedated. I hate it, I'll incinerate anybody within the radius of a mile, man. I'll leave them obliterated, except the women I dated, I'll leave them titillated. But that isn't many, cause the women are criminal haters. Later.